Good morning students. Today we are going to learn 9th standard maths chapter 1 set language. Before going to learn this topic, we will see the learning objectives. Now the learning objectives: to describe a set, to represent sets in descriptive form, set builder form and roster form, to identify different kinds of sets. Now we'll see what is a set. What is a set? A set is a collection of well-defined objects. So what is mean by well-defined? Well-defined means nangu varaiyirukapatta. Well-defined. For example, the group of students, the collection of coins. Suppose A is a set. A set always denoted as capital letters. So the set A equal to the set of all. So this is the set symbol. The set of all 1, 2, 3, 4. I can write only four elements. So this is called the set. Now A is equal to, the set A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. So these numbers are called elements or members of a set. Now how to represent a set? Representation of a set. Three divisions are there. The first one is a descriptive form. Second one is set builder form or rule form. Third one is roster form or tabular form. We will see one by one. The first one, descriptive form. Descriptive form means verbal description of a elements of a set. Descriptive form. Verbal description. Verbal description of elements. Verbal description of elements of a set. For example, the set of all. The set of all natural numbers. The set of all even numbers. The set of all prime numbers. So we can write the statement, verbal description. So this is called the description form. Now the second one is set form, set builder form or rule form. So rule means some condition. Set builder form. So rule means some condition. So example, A is a set, is a set of all. X is an element such that, this colon is represent such that, or otherwise put slash. So both are same. So X is such that, what is X? X is the natural number. So this is called set builder form. One more example, B is a set, X such that, X belongs to natural numbers. I can give one condition, class interval 1 less than X less than or equal to 5. So this is also called set builder form. X such that X belongs to the natural numbers and 1 less than X less than or equal to 5. So here 1 less than. Less than means don't take 1. X less than or equal to 5. So equal to symbol is there, means you can take 5 also. Now next one, roster form or tabular form. So roster form or tabular form means expand the elements. Roster form. For example, A is a set. I can write the set of natural numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is called a roster form. One more example, the set X, A, B, C, D, E. So this expand form is called roster form or tabular form. Now we move on to different kinds of set. Empty set, finite and infinite set, singleton set, equivalent set, equal set, subset, proper subset, power set. Now we will say one by one different kinds of set. Empty set. So what is mean by empty? Empty means no elements. For example, A is a set. So in this set, no elements are there. So this is called an empty set. This can be represented as other symbol. Empty set. So empty set always called null set or void set. Null set or void set. So both are same. Null set or void set. Now the second one, finite. Finite set. So finite set means finite number of element is finite. Example, A is a set 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 up to 75. A is a set containing the elements 1, 2, 3, 4 up to 75. That's why we have 75 right? Elements. So this is called a finite set, finite number of elements. So next one, infinite set. Now what is mean by infinite? The number of elements is infinite. Example, A is a set containing 1, 2, 3, etc. So there is no end, is going on. So this is called infinite set. Now the next one is singleton set. Single means is one, only one element. Singleton set. Single means is a only one element. Example, B is a set containing only one element. So this is called singleton set. A is a set is containing zero. Zero also one element. So this is not a null set. Zero also one element. Singleton set. Next, equivalent set. So before going to this definition, we will see the cardinal number. So what is meant by cardinal number? Cardinal number means the number of elements in the given set. For example, A is equal to the set of 1, 2, 3, 4 up to 5. Cardinal number, you have to write N of. The symbol N denoted as cardinal. So N of A. Now count the numbers. How many numbers are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 numbers are there. So the cardinal number is 5. The cardinal number is 5. Now we move on to equivalent set. Equivalent set. Example, X is a set containing 1, 2, 3. Y is a set containing A, B, C. Now what is the cardinal number of the set X is? N of X equal to. How many elements are there? 3 elements. What is the cardinal number of the set Y? N of Y is equal to. How many elements? 3 elements. Now the cardinal number of given two set are equal. So N of A, N of X is equal to N of Y. So this condition is satisfied means the two sets are called equivalent set. Now we move on to equal set. Example, X is a set containing the elements 1, 2, 3, 4. And Y is the element 4, 2, 1, 3. X is a set containing 4 elements and Y is a set containing 4 elements. Now, what is meant by equal set? Equal set means the element of X is also in Y set. X is the element in Y and if I use it, that is called the equal set. So X is equal to Y. X is like all element in Y is equal set. So next one, subset. What is mean by subset? Subset can be written as A is a subset of B. The symbol is subset. So A is a subset of B. I give one example. A is equal to the set of all elements 2, 4, 6, 8. Now B is a set. 4, 4, 6, 8, 5, 2, 9. A is a set containing 4 elements. B is a set containing 6 elements. இப்போ இந்த ஏல இருக்க எல்லா எலமெண்ட்டுமே பிலையும் இருக்கு, அதுக்கு மேலேயும் இருக்கு. ஏல இருக்க எல்லா எலமெண்ட்டுமே பில இருக்கு. இப்போ ஏ இஸ் அ சப்செட் ஆஃப் பி. இதுல 5, 9 இதெல்லாம் இருக்கு அப்படின்னு சொல்லணும்னா, ஏல எல்லா எலமெண்ட்டுமே வந்து பில இருக்கு. இதெல்லாம் பத்தி நம்மளுக்கு கவலையே கிடையாது. ஏல இருக்க எல்லா எலமெண்ட்டும் பில வந்துருச்சு. ஓகே, ஏ இஸ் அ சப்செட் ஆஃப் பி. நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன், ப்ராப்பர் சப்செட். ப்ராப்பர் சப்செட், proper subset. So what is mean by proper subset? Proper subset means we have two condition. One is A is a subset of B. A and B are two set. A is a subset of B and A not equal to B. These two conditions are satisfied means the given two sets are called proper subset. For example, A is a set containing 1, 2, 3 elements. B is a set containing 1, 3, 2, 4. A is a set containing 3 elements. B is a set containing 4 elements. So first condition, A is a subset of B. Second condition, A is not equal to B. A is a subset of B means A ல இருக்க எல்லா எலமெண்ட்டும் B ல இருக்கு. So A is a subset of B. What is the second condition? Second condition is A not equal to B. A not equal to B means A ல இருக்க எல்லா எலமெண்ட்டுமே B ல இருக்கு, ஆனா 4 வந்து நமக்கு இல்ல. So அப்ப இது not equal set. So A not equal to B. This is not a equal set. So A not equal to B. So the two conditions are satisfied. So the given two sets A and B are called proper subset. So next, power set. Power set. So power set, we have a formula P of A. P means the power. The power set of A is equal to 2 power n of A. So what is meant by n of A? N of A is a cardinal number. Example, How to find out the power set? A is a set containing 1, 2, 3. 3 elements. Now what is the cardinal number of the set A? How many elements are there? 3 elements. 1, 2, 3. So n of A is 3. So what is P of A? P of A. N of P of A. Power set is how many elements are there? So n of P of A is equal to 2 power n of A. That is 2 power 3. 2 power 3 means 2 into 2 into 2. How many elements? 8 elements. So the power set containing 8 elements. Now how to write the power set? P of A, open bracket. The power set always contain one null set, empty set. Null set. Now write individually 1. Set 1, 2, 3, 1 and 2, 2 and 3, 1, 2, 2, 3, 1, 3, 1, 2, 3, close the bracket. Now from the set 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 elements. So the power set containing 8 elements. ஸோ இந்த மாதிரி தான் நம்ம வந்து பவர் செட் கண்டுபிடிக்கணும். பவர் செட் கண்டுபிடிக்கிறது ஃபர்ஸ்ட்டு கார்டினல் நம்பர் கண்டுபிடிங்க, அதுக்கப்புறம் இந்த ஃபார்முலாவில் சப்ஸ்டியூட் பண்ணி பவர் செட் நம்பர் எழுதும். ஸோ நெக்ஸ்ட், நம்பர் ஆஃப் சப்செட்ஸ் அண்ட் ப்ராப்பர் சப்செட்ஸ். தர் இஸ் அ ஃபார்முலா, நம்பர் ஆஃப் ப்ராப்பர் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் இஸ் சப்செட். நம்பர் ஆஃப் சப்செட்ஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 2 power n of A. This can be written as 2 power m. For the same only. Number of proper subset equal to 2 power m minus 1. So these are the formulas for two formulas. Number of subsets equal to 2 power m. Number of proper subset equal to 2 power m minus 1. Now related to the problem. Example. Find the number of subsets and the proper subset of A is equal to 1, 2, 3. A is equal to 1, 2, 3. So one set is given. A is a set is given. Now how to find the number of subset and number of proper subset? What is n of A? N of A is 3. 3 elements are there. Now write the formula. Number of subset. Number of subset equal to 2 power m. 2 power m. So this n of A is m. So 2 power 3. 2 power 3 means 2 into 2 into 2. That is 8. Now number of proper subset. What is the formula? 2 power m minus 1 equal to 2 power m is 3 minus 1. 2 power 3 is 8 minus 1 7. So the mari or set kudutittu number of subsets and the number of proper subsets kandupidikkanum appadina indha maathiri formula use panni namba pannanum. Okay students, ipo nama definitions ellame paathom, adu related problems um paathom. Ipo idhu ungalkana pagudhi, homework section. Neenga indha problems ellame practice panni paarenga. First one, write the following sets in set builder form. Idha vandu nama set builder form la nama eludhu descriptive form la irukke. Then set builder form. Write the following sets in roster form. So idu vandha namukku set builder form la kuduthanga, idha namba roster form la eludhuvom. Expand pananum, that is a roster form. X is equal to the set of all x such that x is equal to 2 power n. N belongs to capital N, natural number. That the n less than or equal to 5. Appa indha numbers namba eppadi eduvom, natural numbers irukka porom. 5 varaikena irukka porom, less than or equal to 5. Appa enna numbers namba substitute pananum, n ku 1 podanum, 2 podanum, 3 4 5 5 numbers ena equal to symbol irukku, adanal 5 numbers inga substitute pandrom. So 2 power n, 2 power 1 is 2, and 2 power 2, 2 power 2 is 4, 2 power 3 8, andha mari porom. Next, A is equal to x such that x belongs to capital N, natural numbers. The condition is given. 2 less than x less than or equal to 10. Natural numbers are given. So this is not equal to. Equal symbol illa. Appa inga 2 number eduthukura. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 edukona inga less than or equal to symbol irukala 10 edukom. So idha expand pandringa roster form. Write the following sets in descriptive form. Descriptive form is verbal description. In the mari words la nam eda eludum. Next, find the cardinal number of the set q is equal to x such that x 3 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 5. Now the class interval 3 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 5. Appa inga enna numbers la varum? 3 4 5 enna equal to symbol irukanaala 3 um 5 um seethu irukum. Adukana cardinal number find out. Next, identify the following set finite or infinite. Rendu set kuduthukanga, idu finite set ah infinite set ah appdinu kandupidikkanum. Next, write the power set of power set. Indha set ku power set kandupidikkanum. Find the number of subsets and the number of proper subset. A is a set, how many elements are there? 1 2 3 4 5 6 elements. So idhu nama number of subsets um number of proper subsets um andha formula kodutti adha use panni irukke podu. So idha la indha problem la neenga practice pannunga. Thank you. Next class la paakalam.